Today's video is brought to you by Card Kingdom.
Hello everyone, it's Seth, probably better known as Saffron Olive, and it's time for another instant deck tech. And today, we're heading to Standard for a deck that people have been asking about, a combo that people have wanted to see in action, and it seems like it might have finally happened. This is all in Storm Herald Wombo combos, which actually took top 16 in a recent tournament in the hands of Roberto Antonio Plaza Orleana. So congrats to Roberto on a really awesome deck. And a quick reminder before we break down all in Storm Herald for Ikoria Standard. If you enjoy this deck and you want to see it made to videos, take a minute, click the like button, the subscribe button, leave a comment, anything you can do to support your deck, because whichever deck is most popular gets a shot at being made into videos next week. So all in Storm Herald, it's a combo deck and it's trying to do one thing. The all in part of the name comes from the fact that it is basically all in on pulling off its combo, not really a huge backup plan type deck. So what are we trying to do with the deck? Step one, resolve a Storm Herald. Storm Herald comes into play. We can reanimate for free any number of auras, put them directly onto creatures. They only stick around for one turn, but that's okay. What we're trying to do is have Colossification, preferably in our graveyard, play a Storm Herald and end up with a 23-22 powered Storm Herald, which then we can hopefully use to kill our opponent. Of course, as we've talked about before, there's a drawback here. The drawback is Colossification, when it comes into play, it taps the creature, and unlike in Pioneer, where we had Burning Anger to do these instant kill shenanigans, we don't have any of that going on in Standard, so we do need extra pieces to the puzzle to make it work. One of the cool things about this deck is it's got a bunch of different ways to take advantage of this plan. So how do we actually add one more card to make Colossification Storm Herald lethal? Well, plan number one, Kiora Behemoth Beckoner. Kiora can just untap a permanent for its -1 ability. So if we Storm Herald, get back Colossification, our Storm Herald is going to get tapped because of Colossification, but then Kiora can untap it. We swing in with our Hasty Storm Herald, theoretically kill our opponent on the spot. So that's plan one. Plan two is we can just fling it at our opponent. If we get the Colossification on Storm Herald, it's going to be 23 power. So then for just 2 mana, we can sacrifice our Storm Herald, deal 23 damage to our opponent's face, which should almost always be enough to close out the game. So those are our main combo kill plans. We also need to get Colossification in the graveyard. For any of those plans to work, Kiora or Fling, we actually got to get the Colossification on the Storm Herald. And if we're going to reanimate it, we need to get Colossification in the graveyard first. So Cathartic Reunion Thrill possibility, just discards that allow us to discard, hopefully Colossification, but we can discard extra lands, whatever, to churn through a deck, find our Storm Herald, get our Colossification in the graveyard, set up our combo kill. We also have Gravebreaker Lamia. The Llama is back, and Llama's perfect in this deck, because it can just tutor a card directly into our graveyard, which means if we cast it, we get a 4-4 lifelinker, which is already nice. We can even use, like, Storm Herald to put Colossification on the Llama if we want to gain a big chunk of life, which is cute, but it can just put Colossification directly in the graveyard, set up the Storm Herald combo kill. The other sweet thing about this deck is we can also just cast Colossification. We have Paradise Druid, we have Wolf Little Haven, and these cards do a couple of things. First, they just speed up our combo kill. We can ramp into our Storm Herald plus Fing, Kiora, Storm Herald Fing, whatever combination that wins us the game. We can also just, like, play Paradise Druid, play Wolf Little Haven, maybe use Kiora to tap and untap the Wolf Little Haven land, and just naturally cast a Colossification. And the cool thing about casting Colossification is it sticks around. That's technically another way to get around the tap clause. Yes, we don't win the game right away, but we're gonna have a 23-22 Storm Herald or a 24-24 Gravebreaker Lamia, and that's permanent. Like, sure, it's tapped for one turn, but it's going to untap naturally the next turn. Then we just attack and attack and attack until our opponent has no chump blockers left and dies. We also could use Finale of Devastation to find our Storm Herald, basically copies 5 and 6 of Storm Herald itself. For just 5 mana, we can tutor our Storm Herald from anywhere in our deck, which is really nice. If we get a bunch of mana, we can even, like, trample it up, even though that's a little bit less likely. But mostly, another way you can find Storm Herald if we don't draw a copy. Mana base wise, bunch of dual lands, some temples, some basic lands. In the sideboard, we get a ton of different removal options for different matchups. Disfigure for aggro, Angrass for Rampage, can hit Planeswalkers, artifacts, Epic Downfall for big creatures, Noxious Grasp for green and white stuff, Return to Nature, artifacts, enchantments, so fires, Witch's Oven, also Graveyard Hate, Duress for control, Graft Digger's Cage for Garuda and Lurrus doesn't actually stop our combo because it only stops creatures from entering the battlefield from the graveyard. So Colossification is still good to go with our reanimation plan. And that is all-in Storm Herald combo for Standard, and that's been our instant deck tech for today. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I will talk to you soon. If you enjoyed today's deck, make sure to purchase it from our sponsor, Card Kingdom. For a limited time, you can get a Scoop Soldier sticker for free if you mention Scoop Soldier in your order notes during checkout. Thanks for watching the video! If you enjoyed it, help us out by clicking that like button down below. And to keep up on all the latest and greatest, click that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit that bell icon to get alerts whenever we have new videos. And if you want to, check out some of our other sweet videos here and here.